Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add your Ventoy bootable flash drive to the secure boot menu. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, while your computer is starting up, you need to press the boot menu key so you can select the temporary boot device. For me, it's F12, but you need to find out what key you need to press so you can select another boot device. Now, as you can see from the screen here, these two options are my USB flash drive that I just created. Now, this first one is the legacy boot option, and the next one is the UEFI boot option. Now, for this Ventoy rescue disk, it doesn't really matter which one you use here, but something very important that I need to show you is if you select the UEFI boot device and you have secure boot enabled, you might get a screen that looks like this, which says there's an error and it's failed the secure boot check. If you do get this, just press enter and then you can select this option that says enroll key from disk, then press enter, then press enter on the Ventoy EFI option. And then if you scroll down, you'll see this option that says enroll this key in mock manager, then press enter, go down, press continue, and then go down and press yes. And it's going to enroll that key. Once that's done, click on reboot, and then you need to press the boot menu key again, which for me is F12. And once you've done that and you navigate back to the UEFI option that we used earlier and you press enter, it's going to boot to the Ventoy screen. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please remember to like the video and I'll talk to you guys soon.